I'm so glad we don't serve a broke God. I'm so glad we don't serve a God who's trying to figure this out along the way, and he's fumbling, and he's doing all kinds of stuff. Like, man, I never seen it that way. I never looked at it like that. Can I tell you here today that there's no perplexity that you have that he ain't seen?